jumps on top of it and short of a first down. A Woozie with the coverage. NFL Today update. Let's go to New York and JB.
Lamar Jackson has an arm. Boom. He launches this one 55 yards. Missed the Bateman on the other end of that one. But you know what? He can do more of that. He'd be all right. That contract will be back next week. Back to Ian Eagle.
All right, JB, we do have an injured Steeler.